your backyard, on your deck, or you're thinking about maybe a grander plan. You're going to the beach. Maybe you're gonna go see the kids, the grandkids on the ball field. Maybe you're thinking, ooh, it's those concerts in the park. They're doing those again. I'm gonna go see one of those. Maybe you just wanna go to your local park and just sit and enjoy. Well, what are you gonna sit on? We have an awesome solution. It is basically a portable rocking chair. Yes, portable, just like those old lawn chairs that weren't that comfortable. Same idea, much better in terms of comfort, even packing it up. See how portable it is? It's not like one of those chairs that you have to put in a bag and they never go back in the bag and they're hard to fold. I am sitting here on the GCI rocking chair. Now, we kicked this off at midnight. It has been wildly, wildly popular to the point that I'm gonna go through these colors, but if you see a color you like, please don't wait. We are already in advanced orders. These will now ship out June 26th, but even what we can ship out on June 26th is now getting limited. I actually really hate to get up. They're so comfortable. All right, let me take you through the colors. We're gonna do some solids. We're going to do some prints, and we'll start down here. Let's start with this gray. This is the Mercury Gray. We have 100 remaining. That is it, like, that's it. We have gone through about 40,000 chairs since midnight. We have 100 left in the Mercury Gray. So we will see some colors in this presentation sell out, and they will not be available for the rest of the day. Here it is in our Seafoam Green. This is basically your turquoise. We have 2,300 remaining. That is it. Here's your indigo. This is your navy. Oh, notice the mesh back seats. You can see through that. That is going to mean that if you use these at the beach, the sand goes through, but it also is going to be cooler on your back. So only 2,000 left of the indigo. There was 3,000 left when I did that at noon. Wow, okay. Here it is in cinnamon. 2,600 left. Now let's talk about these prints. We have Aztec purple, very pretty, but only 800 remaining. If you want the coral tie-dye, we are down to the final 100. Wow. And pink camo also getting very limited. 1,600 remaining. Now I want to quickly show you something and then we can go through the whole thing. Can your rocking chair, if you even have one, can your rocking chair rock on rocks? This one can also rock on sand. I think we're gonna get started. Actually, let me show you the value and then we'll take a look at this video. So our QVC price on here is $72.50. We're doing it for under $60, 5 easy payments of $12. And this is what I need you to know. At the end of the day, the price goes up. That's what I was supposed to tell you. That is still true, I suppose. But I'm not as worried about you getting the price as I am about you getting a chair, because we're gonna have some chairs sell out in this presentation, and that is it. There will be no more advanced order. We've already gone through some advanced orders. So let's go right to our friend Chad. He has put together this video for us, and then on the other side, we'll chat with him.
One of the great things about GCI, Great Chair Innovators, is that you can rock just about anywhere. Here I am on the gravel. The other part that I like is the fact that you can take this and go anywhere. Grab the corners, notice the toggle right here, bring it around, attach it. Now you're good and compact, built-in carry strap handle, under 12 pounds, and you're off and going.
Think about all the places where you can sit or rock in total comfort. On patio pavers by the pool, not worrying about scratching the surface. We designed a built-in cup holder large enough to fit a 32-ounce tumbler and a large mesh pocket for cell phones and keys. This patented GCI rocking chair is perfect for all ages, shapes, and sizes. It will support up to 300 pounds, has a nice deep seat, and an extra high back for added comfort.
I'm sitting here just relaxing. I am in a rocking chair next to my favorite flowers, the alliums. And look, I can actually rock. The base of the chair is very stable. I'm not going anywhere, but I'm able to rock. I wanna say hello now to Chad Johnston, who you just saw in this video. Chad, you have done some Today's Special Values over the years, that is certain, but I can't imagine one that you've ever done where you've been this comfortable all day long. Usually there's a lot of hustle bustle. Sometimes you're putting up Christmas trees, taking them down. Today you could just rock.
Yeah, actually, one of the producers called me about 10 minutes ago, and I was sleeping. And I was like, and they were like, you got to get ready for your show. I'm like, this is by far the easiest Today's Special Value I've ever presented, because I've done nothing but sit here in comfort and rock. But Sandra, you were talking about beforehand those old portable chairs that come with the bags that you can't fit the chair back in the bag. So what ends up happening, you end up just taking the bag and you throw it away because they become disposable. No more. These chairs, these old chairs, they serve their purpose at one point. They're lightweight. You can bring them anywhere. I'm not sure what the weight limit is. Really uncomfortable on the back. No longer. Get rid of the old. When we bring in the new, this is GCI, Great Chair Innovator. And we're talking about the tallest chair, the widest chair, the most comfortable chair that we've ever offered. And while you have the camera on that angle, I'm going to show you this rocking mechanism. It's a patented spring action rocking technology from GCI that allows the frame to stay perfectly stable on this deck, the grass, the beat, the mulch, the gravel, you name it, but the chair to rock. So now you get this super comfortable relaxation and you can take it anywhere and rock in comfort or not rock, just sit and be comfortable.
Well, and that's the thing about it, you know, you're never gonna rock out of the chair. In fact, actually, it's the rocking mechanism that I think a lot of people are gonna find gives them almost more stability when they get out of the chair, when they get
Correct.
In the chair. Like, it's a very easy chair to get in and out of. And, you know, for some people that really, really matters. So I'm rocking on grass, but come over here. I could just as easily, we have this slate patio. I can just as easily rock on the patio at the fire pit. There's a cool beverage here. There's an extra large mesh pocket where you can put your books, your magazines, your cell phone, and just rock away. And Chad, I think about all of the times that we've set on the side of my kids' games in uncomfortable chairs, or, you know, I mentioned this at noon, back in the days where I'd have one little one on the field, but trying to hold another even smaller one, and how uncomfortable this was. I'm thinking for all parents of young kids, I could easily rock a baby here. There'd be room for my toddler to sit with me. Like, it truly is the better chair if you're going to those kids' games.
When we had our first son, Ryan, we had one of those big expensive rocking chair type in the actual baby's room. They're good for your kids when they're babies, and then you end up getting rid of them. Think about just having one of these now, because you can just bring there. They hold up to 300 pounds. In order to make that claim, we have to test the 450. So now you can just think about all the different ways you can use this. But here's what makes this chair better than any other chair that we've offered. Oh, thank you. And Frank, that's the producer talking to me. This image right here, it says everything, Sandra. The chair on the left is last year's Today's Special Value, one of our most popular selling chairs that we had. I love it. I still own it. It's a great chair. But we listened to the customers, we listened to feedback, and they said, a little bit lower to the ground, we'd like you to make some improvements. So what do? We made it wider. We made the back of the seat higher. We actually improved the total height of the seat, so it's 33 inches taller. And then we go back into the patented technology, which allows you to rock anywhere, whether it's on the beach or it's on the sand or it's on the grass or the gravel. We have the mesh that you just saw to keep you nice and cool in the hot summertime. And then we added extra wide pockets, an extra deep cup holder. And here you go, you can see the extra wide chair. Again, wider, taller, higher, more comfortable, no pinch points on the seat or the arm. And just for QVC, only at QVC, can you find a GCI chair that can hold 300 pounds. And so the Elite from GCI was designed specifically from what we've learned in the past, how we could make it better, and it's only available at QVC. You will not find this chair anywhere, no matter how hard you search.
Chad, guess what? Two colors have sold out. We said it was going to happen. It has happened.
Wow.
Our gray has sold out. Our coral tie-dye has sold out. I want to take, for everyone who's like, wait, what? I never even got a chance to see those. I just tuned in for the first time. I'm going to walk you through what we have left. Now, what we could ship out immediately is gone. We are on advanced orders that will ship June 26th. However, now even our advanced orders are selling out, and there's no second advanced order. So as things sell out now, that is it. Whatever's left, price goes up at the end of the day. At this point, who knows what's even going to be left at the end of the day? It might not be anything. So let's go through these colors. We have seafoam green. This is basically, it's turquoise, if you like that color. Then we have an indigo, which is your navy. 1,700 left. That is it. Here is your cinnamon. 2,400. Then we have Aztec purple. 700 remain. That's it. I'm sorry. Our coral tie-dye is gone. Oh, wait. Now, this is actually a good way to show you how easily these fold up. There we go. That one's gone. Just shows you how easy it is to fold those up, right? And then we have, let me move pink camo over here to fill this space. Pink camo, 1,500 remaining, and that is it. Oh, and by the way, over here, hang on a second. Gray is gone. So that's gone. And again, when you get this home, look how easily you just fold them up, throw them over your shoulder, and done. And actually, you can secure them too so they don't open up. There you go. And we'll show that in 1 second. Okay, but here it is. And I'm going to fit this price. $72.50 is our QVC price. We're doing this for under 65 easy payments of 12. And I want to show you something. I'm rocking on rocks. This is not some kind of prop rock situation where it looks like rocks, but it's a hard surface. We don't play around with that. This is actually a pile of rocks. So here you go. I am rocking on the rocks. Look how stable. That's why if it can rock on these uneven rocks, which I mean when walking on my shoes, they're kind of all over the place, then you can also rock on sand. So here I am now on the sand, and you can see the base is very stable. It's the front that's rocking. Not only is it really comfortable, you always feel way more stable. And I think about Chad, all the times we've gone to the games, we've gone to the concerts, and we haven't had as much fun as we could because those darn chairs are so uncomfortable. Earlier I said it's like you've always been sitting in coach and suddenly you get first class. It's so much that's more comfortable.
That's a perfect way of explaining it, because that's the way it is. Because you're talking about rocking in gravel, rocking on sand, forget about it. Try to take one of these chairs right here and just put them in gravel or put them in the sand. I don't think it's gonna be very safe. It's got four little feet in the bottom, and then you've gotta worry about it digging in one side. There's no back, like I'm sitting here totally uncomfortable. When I go to push up, I have no idea what the weight limit is. These served a purpose. They were good at one point, but you can't be sitting on these anymore, especially if you're going to those places where you're gonna be spending some time. The kids, a soccer tournament, lacrosse tournament, whether you're going to a concert, you're going to a driveway social distancing party, whatever you're doing, you're going to be the envy of all chairs. When people see you in a outdoor portable chair, wide and comfortable with a high back, and oh, by the way, it rocks, they're going to be like, where did you get that? That's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Your chair rocks and you can rock anywhere? I love it.
Yeah, and you know, if you're someone who's doing like some camping or maybe you have an RV, get a couple of these. They fold up, easily portable. You put these outside your tent or your RV, you just went from having a couple folding chairs to having like an outdoor living room. Because it's a big difference between those old camping chairs and something that allows you just to sit back and rock comfortably.
I mean, and you think about all the improvements that we made from this over last year. We have a higher seat. It's a wider chair. Again, these hold 300 pounds. We test a 450 to be able to make that claim. It's also higher off the ground. And that's important because last year, while the chair was great, we had some people say, hey, it's a little bit low. We want it to be easier to get in and out. So we raised it up 5 inches, 33%. So now it's easier to get in, easier to get out. And you still have that great rocking feeling. The most comfortable chair that we've presented by GCI on QVC.
Yeah, you know, usually with portable chairs, it makes sense to say like, oh, take it to the beach, take it to the concert, take it to the kids' games. We've said all that. This is so comfortable. I think a lot of people are gonna find that this is the chair that you use in your sunroom, on your front porch, on your back deck, because you might have spent thousands of dollars on outdoor furniture. You can still use it, it might still look nice, but you might find that this is actually more comfortable. In fact, Chad, as I'm sitting here, do you know what this reminds me of, like the rocking motion? It almost reminds me of when I was a little girl, I would go visit my grandma, who by the way, turned 100 on May 15th, yes, and she watches
awesome.
QVC, so she might actually be watching right now. But anyway, when I was a little girl, my great aunt Edith, who lived beside my grandmother, used to have a porch swing. And we'd always sit on that porch swing. And this is what it reminds me of, being outside. Now, obviously I'm not swinging, but it's that same kind of motion.